Hey, so yeah, you said you're already in Qatar. I don't know if you meant that you would want to know how to get jobs here in Qatar when you're already here. Of course, I'll mention that also to help those people who maybe will be wanting to change jobs from one to another, maybe just got to Qatar with maybe another different type of visa and you want to get a job. I will start by saying number one, Indeed.com. Indeed.com is an application and also a website. It helped me get a job. That one is legit. It helped me get a job. I was introduced to it by a friend who was also having interviews one after another through Indeed.com. So what happens? Indeed.com has very, very, very many jobs posted there. You go there, register yourself, and then you start searching for the jobs that you want. Once you get them, apply different companies with the same position that you want, and they will call you for interviews. Once they call you for interviews, you go to the interview. If you like the offer, if you like the salary, take it. If you don't want, move on to another one. So the next thing that you should do, or another way that you can get a job here in Qatar, is by applying the jobs in person. There are people uploading or posting jobs vacancies everywhere. You can search online depending with your position. Like hotel jobs are always there. Part-time jobs have been so many lately. People are posting them here and there, and yeah, also like you search and then you go by yourself in that specific company. I was also doing that some time back, but I did not do so like for a long time because I got the job. But yeah, you go, if you hear Hilton is hiring, go to Hilton. You hear another construction company is hiring, go to that company. Deliver or report. Take your CV there. Also, something else, depending with the job that you want, it's good for you to go and talk to people. Like, let's say you want security. You get a security in a building, in a mall, everywhere. Ask them, where is your company? Where are your offices? You go take your CV there. They will call you definitely if you meet their requirement. If you want a job of an engineer, ask him, where do you work? Which construction company do you use? Or like that, ask them their offices. That is another way of getting a job here in Qatar. Talk to people, ask them where their offices are, and visit by yourself. Go with a CV, tell them you want a job, and yeah, it continues from there. Another way that you can get a job here in Qatar is by recommendation. Follow me here on TikTok, on my Instagram. I always post jobs when my company is hiring, and even not only my company. If I hear people saying that their companies are hiring and I trust the company, I share with you guys so that you can go and look for jobs. All in all, I hope that has helped, and I wish you guys all the best. I wish you can get the jobs that you are looking for, and yeah. If you get them, just say you got them and encourage people. Have a nice one. Bye.